Oh my God.
Yeah.
Wow, I've never had that reaction from a 1 to 10. How bad is it? Like, oh,
yeah, that was like the last night, not quite that reaction. But just he looked all up 1 second. So that's 18.
They take, they're such diehards, they take it so.
Is that the cheapest
all over? Well, they don't.
Mark, remember Diego? We used to be on.
Yeah. Yeah.
One, two, three.
Oh,
no. Oh, no. Oh, no. That was, that's been from early on, like Bill, when we first moved in, and, you know, Matthew was
going to Disney with two.
And even, I don't take it that far.
I'm not either. I want him to enjoy it. I want him to have fun.
You want him to do well.
Spacey, scoot over first. Spacey, scoot over first. Put your legs over.
Right.
Over.
No one would like to play college, but he's not. You know, I mean, I don't know. He would like to, and I want him to if he wants to.
Yeah, like, or like they'd have to go to like Grand Canyon. And you know what? Grand Canyon's a great space.
It is, yeah.
So they didn't listen.
That must
they're
be
supposed to be
so you're
their way.
Wider,
they should be in red socks.
You ran, okay? You made it too tight. You didn't yet. Slide over. Taylor.
I'm surprised it didn't.
Step back side.
See, why do you
they did change shirts for that.
Yeah. Or, yeah, it's like. I see this.
Oh, gosh.
Hey, switch it.
Good work, King.
I win it!
Oh, that was beautiful. Oh,
Isn't it exciting?
Yes, yeah, a fun game already. I'm like, it's a nail biter already.
Come on, Jackie.
When I was walking up, have they not started yet? Because I thought some of them were still in their red warm-ups, you know, kind of messing around.
No, but not yet.
Patrick! Hey, drop! Drop off a little. Nick, drop! Nick, drop!
Are they awake? Yeah. We're about finding out. oh gosh, they had their whole
committee. Oh, nice job, Joe.
Maybe more even. Yeah, it was early.
Good, Jason.
Who had it last night? Was it Hamilton? Oh my gosh.
I think it was planning to pick start at 7.
Because that's all he's looking for.
It did.
Okay, that's
yeah. Which I thought was kind of early because he's doing dinner and stuff. That's kind of early. I was expecting to pick him up at 11 and we were actually at another party and he texted me at 2 minutes.
Come on, we're coming.
Oh,
come on, King.
Nice job.
Good step, Julian. Come on, Logan.
Yeah. she was sending her phone. I asked her to. I know you want the prop.
But you know, that's part of it. She couldn't be there.
No, that's what I'm thinking. I'm like, you know what?
If Nick's got lots of energy considering he went to homecoming, but I don't know about Logan. Logan stayed up, but.
Nick went to in bed by 10:45.
Oh, nice.
Exactly.
Nice work. Drill they were doing. Very nice.
We've got two guys going in.
They need to keep doing that to keep people fresh in the midfield.
Yeah, no, there is.
Like a weekly email.
Come on,
babe.
We've got to do that. Keep everyone going.
When you go to the sports physicals, everything is great.
I know. I'm like, now we know you don't say anything.
So we those plates. Why did you do that? You turn it the other way.
Talk to him, Kane.
Go, Kane. That didn't help.
Like the only one.
I practice like.
Yes, get
it! Oh, right here.
Yeah. Well, it's not my
that way. See, we can't. The difference in that.
So maybe we'll do that. Probably. We gotta get it done. So maybe we'll do it.
So you have to do it for somebody else's.
He'll be super happy about it.
Get what done?
His physical for sure.
Oh.
It's gotta get done.
Matthew, when he was working at Texas Roadhouse.
Get it back, White. Unless it's the golf course, they might be starting a tournament. And then they do a siren when it's a
I tell Jason, like, why they don't do their job with the hitters, because they don't move with the ball. They stand on their own, and moving with the ball. Let's try, Marco.
Yeah,
Sari turned away from pressure. That was awesome.
Yeah.
Right back in.
Easy.
First touch. Reverse.
So I
have to
learn.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Yeah.
Open up your
stats. Yeah,
so
don't let them out! Come on!
I'm shocked they didn't call it out. Josh, one year, pushing him in the back like that.
Patrick!
America was great. It was made in the fall.
And then step up!
Yeah, they're a little short of that, and they did it twice.
Doesn't work when you're doing big spreadsheets and stuff like that, but when you're standing and you're
Oh, couldn't stop. Hey, yeah, very good. Stop!
Get it!
Yeah.
foot, dude.
Tracy, look how much got pants.
What happened?
He pulled his pants.
That's what they call the foul.
Well, yeah. Nick got the ball away from him.
We got another yellow card, you said.
Front end take, there you go.
Come on, Josh.
Our defense is so far back.
Go, guys, go, guys. Play back, play back. Look at Josh, look at Josh.
Look at Josh.
Josh.
Jane, not diagonal.
Too, because it's those older homes, she's off of Rural and almost Carlos, an area over there.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And,
she in Pecan Grove Estates?
No, because she's not even in. It's right off of Rural when you turn, and it's, beautiful. It's not a subdivision. It's definitely an older home.
Is it on the side where KMS is or on the other side?
Come on, Alex!
She's going to be gorgeous. Like,
yeah.
You I don't know, think I've ever been to yours.
Oh, really? No. Oh, wait, we usually have the end of the year party, so if we have it again this year, you guys all can come over. But it's nothing special. It's special because it's 25
years. Is that kind of where you live? Like off?
We live off of Warner. We live on the north side of Warner, but west of Rural.
Okay, and
yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So we're kind of just a little bit south of that.
The space that you have, I'm like, oh. Just to be able to, like...
What is your square foot
of surgery, I guess?
You know, I get it wrong every single time. But it's like 3,500. Okay. I don't know exactly what it is. But it's, you know, the house is kind of laid out sort of strange. Just because all the bedrooms are upstairs, and then the master and everything else is downstairs. So it's kind of just like this one big space. That's why we bought it. But the problem we're running into now is it's a lot of house for...
Hey, Alicia!
If I get the downstairs,
you want to leave? Yeah, play on first.
I know how to win
it! Well, I never go upstairs. The kids are responsible for their own bathrooms, their own bedrooms. So, I go upstairs to say goodnight, and
so
I try not to.
So now what do you do that your daughter's got? Is that
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm not saying that, you know, he has friends coming over that I don't go up there and see, like, what level of gross it is. And if it's super, super gross, I'll clean it for him. But I go to his bathroom very infrequently. You're nice, Mom. I'm not. But you know, I mean, my husband
and I both work out. That's right. That's what I was going
to
say.
You know, and so they have a pillar weight. It's ridiculous to think that they're going to lounge around and we're going to be, like, doing chores well, you know.
I think I've learned and they're getting trained a little better than now.
Alicia!
I would have had my daughter here, but she's allergic.
I'll cut that grass in a heartbeat. I have no problem with that. Tell me the dust.
Oh, it's so funny because my daughter has a bathroom. He said she is not getting her back. I said, wow, is that bad? He said it was like horrifying bad. And I said, it's her bathroom. She's the one that uses it. I don't care. If she doesn't mind it being dirty, that's fine with me.
But see, I have to go and take the ones too. And just two because
of the one. Oh, because it's right.
Yeah. He's supposed to clean it, but he doesn't have time to clean it if they're coming home with him after school.
Senior would be like, what do I do? No, and that's my fault. I'm always caught up on my laundry. Laundry is not a big deal in my house, so I would prefer to do that.
Hey, Jay, see how close these guys are and how far back you guys are?
A little bit of blow here and there. Yeah. I just, laundry is easy for me now. Literally every day I put it on the
boat, so I'm
Well, no, I do. But I lose it. So I do it.
Love it!
I read on Pinterest that you can spray their shoes.
Ball back 67.
Can you spray the inside of the shoes?
I think
so.
I don't know. I just use Lysol. I
spray. Nice job.
Yes.
Nice job.
I do take his shin guards and I throw them in with a little on the lead to try to see if there's,
my God! Wait!
Oh, the foul!
Oh, no, they're calling off offside.
That's it. I want them. I got
it. All right, so she said,
I got it. Play a little harder and
look for that. Be aware of that space next to your tube room.
Come on, only two more boys. Let's go. But you know, it's funny, I'm the same as you. I don't mind the little so much because it doesn't get undone. You know, it's all that other stuff. It's like, you know, you're back there. But it's still probably
fixing
it. But you know, one thing that's nice, though, is now that we're back to one of them, I can clean the kitchen and it stays clean. You know? It was so weird. I actually
said, tell him a keeper, get back!
I always say good for them, but I'm not going there. That's too exhausting. You can't do that.
No foul! Get it back! Come on out!
I wouldn't let anybody in.
It's the weirdest thing.
I don't
know.
Oh, no, I have two.
Oh, you have two.
Michael just left.
Okay,
yeah.
It's the weirdest thing. It's like, I get up in the morning, there's no constant. That used to be dark stuff until, you know, things just got too busy. In the summer, it's definitely just bad. But I get, you know, in the summer, I'm like, listen, we might be there for 10 hours a day, and you guys are in charge of this mess. So I don't know if that was always his job. That, you guys are not, so that stuff doesn't do
it.
You got it, Josh.
Oh, Jack.
Oh, yeah. Well,
good job, Alex.
I was telling her, I said, oh my gosh, you can go to the Macy's Day Parade. And she's like, Mom, I'm making you home for Thanksgiving. I'm like, sorry. I'm like, okay, we'll do that next year. She's like, yeah, she's going to be here for Christmas tree at Rockefeller Center.
That's a corner.
Josh.
How far down are they going to take it?
BART right from San Francisco Airport. You can actually fly to Oakland and get into the city at BART, or you can go to SFO and get into the city at BART. They both and I would probably, I mean, if you could do either one, I would do SFO now because BART goes straight away to the airport, but in Oakland you have to take a bus to get to BART. But they're holding the BART connection screen to the airport.
No, but she said a pick!
We ended up buying merch. And I think I spent
Go White, nice job, Josh.
Guys, go.
Try Doc.
Almost Doc.
We're gonna have to press up, boys.
I teach Tuesday, Thursday.
At the preschool that she takes her kids?
Yeah. Yep.
Oh, try, Josh.
Great. Good job, Joanne.
Hurry up, get over there, boys.
Alex, you guys are Yeah.